Okay, next I would like to ask Mr. Sodku Dailaku and Mr. De Groot from ASML, Thermo Fisher Scientific to come forward.
It's close to each other. Actually, I did work more at ASML than Thermo Fisher. I'll put this here. Okay, so first a little background on where Thermo Fisher was at before Sodku came. We had several projects and investigations on how to do code generation. Several departments within the company were convinced that this was a big step that we had to take because we were wasting a lot of resources on things that are very redundant and could easily be done with a code generation. So we knew that it had to be done, but nobody wanted to do it because that takes a lot of time and focus, and nobody was willing to spend that time. And then we had Sodku to the rescue. So you came to Thermo Fisher to help us for 9 months. And 9 months, that's well, it's barely enough time for me to be able to spell your name. But you made the best of the 9 months, and then as you saw in the presentation, the results were great. We actually got one file in our whole code base to be generated in the end. So I'm very happy with that. And from there, we can extend that, of course. And I want to say a few things about you personally. So I was thinking, okay, I'll take a sheet of paper and I'll write down all the wild stories that you have been telling me over the time. Actually, in 10 minutes, that paper was full. Actually, Sodku is a very calm and quiet guy. So in the beginning, I was also a little bit worried because we had our meetings and I was telling you have to dig in all these new technologies. And then, well, off you went. And then a week later, I didn't hear anything from you. I would sit next to you and say, Sodku, how are those technologies coming along? And I didn't get any questions. We said, no, I got a prototype working already and this is working, I get everything. So yeah, you picked up everything incredibly fast. So Sodku, you're a sponge. And that really helped. So I just, I needed to, well, once in a while, focus you on our end goal. But we made lots and lots of progress. And I'm very thankful for that. There's one thing that bugs me still, though. So now, after your project, you applied at Thermo Fisher for a job, huh? And of course, Thermo Fisher said, yes, please come. And then you had all these vacancies to choose from. And actually, there's 10 vacancies in my department. But I still have 10 vacancies. Now, instead, you chose to take the adventurous route. So you took a job where you have to travel between Eindhoven and I believe it's Göttingen in Germany.
Yes.
Yeah. So you're going to spend half your time there, half your time in Eindhoven. No doubt that you'll be very valuable there. And I wish you all the best in that position. And if you ever get tired of traveling, you come to me. Huh? Yeah. Okay. Sodku, congratulations.
Thank you.
Let's go up here for a picture.
Thank you. Thank you.